Okay, so we're gonna play, well, I am gonna play, okay, you joined, okay. Okay. Yeah, follow me, here. Single player, two player. We're going to hold up. We're gonna wait until they leave. We can emote? I don't think I have emotes. Wait. Oh yeah. R15 avatar. Yeah, it's cool. It's what's the dude, Epstein and the Island Boys. Where headphones set graphics to highest for the best experience. This is a horror game which may cause anxiety, restlessness. The following game contains jump scares. Oh, I didn't have time to read. Okay, cutscene. John PSPS. Bro, I'm not a nerd. But it's true, actually, there are people who get scared easily. Like myself. Oh shit, voice acting? The rich get richer. Okay, so I didn't really pay attention. So there's a dad of a family, his daughter and his wife died, and he called the police. He hadn't seen them, so maybe it's keys can open doors and keyhole. That makes a lot of sense. Okay. Another puzzle. Can I run? Sprint? flashlight. I can't turn on the flashlight. Wait. Oh, okay, yeah. No, actually, I don't have a flashlight. Oh, yeah, okay. T, free cursor. Okay. Okay, so we gotta get inside. And I'm short as fuck. Okay, so this door will open. Key. I can't jump. Oh yeah, I found it. Wait, what? I have the key. That's what I'm doing. Oh, okay. Okay, when I was clicking on it. Kitchen, washroom. I don't really know what that means, but there's blood in the living room. Yes, screenshot kitchen. Okay. Can pick up this. It's a picture. Oh, where are you? Huh? Okay, you went there. It's a code, 4-digit code. Maybe it's the thing, kitchen, washroom. Upstairs. Oh yeah, you get the key. You gotta come here. Oh, yeah. What the fuck? Oh, I'm lagging. again. Okay. Okay. It's the order of things. Okay, you think said kitchen, washroom. Okay. In the kitchen. Kitchen. Kitchen is one. The number on the kitchen is one. One in the living room is two and three. Okay. So there was kitchen and washroom. There were four things. And we have to put a 4-digit code. So it's probably 1113. Like that. Wake up, Filton. Okay, now second floor key. Oh, we can. There was a keyhole there. What the fuck? Well, I'm clicking on the keyhole. Touch it. Oh shit, what the fuck? Okay. Jump scare. Bathroom. Vent. Toilet bowl. Madame Auguste. Choo-choo. True. Doesn't work. Oh, it's a picture. I found a part of the picture in the living room. So you probably gotta find the rest of the picture. It's locked. Locked. Okay. Piano. I don't want to go alone. I'm gonna wait for you. Don't stare at eyes. That means that you have to not stare at eyes, I think. Oh yeah, the piece of We need like two more, I think. Maybe three. Locked. Oh. Seven, nine, three, two, four, five, eight. It shows notes. Notes. On the piano. Wait. Yeah, screenshot. Seven. Oh, okay. Oh, seven, four, three, five. Okay. Where do we put it? Yeah, where do we put it? Maybe we're just gonna keep going. We'll find out later. Got a key. Oh yeah. Clarice's bedroom. Oh. Bro, this game is cool, bro. Don't like puzzles? Okay, I'm gonna read. Hello, I am Clarice. I am a 6 years old girl. I love playing the piano. I live in the countryside and I enjoy it a lot. My mom forced me to start writing a diary to improve my language, but I don't want to do it. Anyways, bye. And how many pages? 4 pages, okay. My mom is a housewife and my dad is always working. But I don't know what job he does. I think he works as a cleaner. He always has a smell of chemicals on his shirt. The purpose I'm writing today is because I won the school piano contest. My parents are very proud of me and they got me a toy train set. Mommy. Oh, I'm at 10 now. Today is my 10-year-old birthday. My mom baked me a cake and I get 2 toy Barbies for my dad. My dad seldom smiles, but he always gives me toys to play. He also got me a telephone for me so I can call my friends. Damn, I got my first phone at 13. Although I always wanted a mobile phone, they told me they will get me one on my 13th. Oh, okay. Wow, okay. Last night I had the worst nightmare. I found out my parents died when I got back from school and I woke up. Okay, that's the end. There's something? No. I think it was the last piece of the picture. Yes, yeah, the last one. Is it the thing upstairs? No. Maybe it's one of the rooms here. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Lights out. Can I close the door? And there's a screwdriver. That means that we can use it to open the vents. Loading. 9-digit, damn. 9. Okay. Now I gotta go to the vent. Oh, no, behind you. Jump scare. Oh shit, yeah it is. What, am I dead? No, I'm alive. Okay. I get the screwdriver. So you gotta go to the vents. And it said don't stare at eyes. So you don't look at him, I think. Okay, it's the end of the partition. The door closed. I'll just go back to the vent. It's the end of the partition. load the ODM. Yeah, yeah, it's the end of it. So you put it to the piano thing, and it's gonna be like the code we found earlier, and this one. It's gonna be the 9-digit code. Now come here. Oh, you can't. Maybe it's too long. Yeah, maybe that's because it's too long. 9 digits. Yeah, 5 plus 4, 9. Put it here. Now I'll just put the code. Okay, so it's 7 4 3 5 4 9 4 2 8. Enter. Alright. Okay. Now. C, J, Q, A, D, the fuck? That's probably another puzzle, but I don't understand. Something related to it. Then another code. Okay, let's go back to the place with the picture. The picture. Yeah, the picture. I think there's nothing to do here anymore. Maybe we gotta go downstairs. Of course it doesn't work. Wait. I wanna see if there's something. No, nothing. Okay, then we can go downstairs. Wait. My phone number has numbers, not letters. Nokia has number. I think you gotta go. Yeah. Well, every phone number has numbers. Cause phone number. CBS reports. He beat his wife after gambling. I don't think it's that simple. And, bro, come here. You see, in this paper, there are letters. There are letters in this paper. So maybe we gotta place the letters. How do I? Okay, like that. J. Where's the J? It's CJ. CJ. Where's J? Oh, there. Is that Q? QA. QA. ED. ED. Erectile dysfunction. Hold up. Where did you go? Jump scare. Oh, maybe it's because you looked at the dude. Don't look at him in the eyes, because you're gonna die. Yeah, don't look at him. Don't look at him. This fell. What the fuck? Barbie. After that, he got me, bro. Maybe I looked at him. Now what do we do? Did you take something? Oh shit. Yeah, I looked at him. It's okay, I didn't look at him. So now, Clarence's room, the room with the diary and the phone. Now I'm kinda lost. I don't know what to do. Something here. I think even if you don't look at them, if you don't look at them. In the book, after I showed the what? Maybe we gotta do something with the trains. So go up. It's a math problem. So yeah, it's a math sheet. The door. If you get jump scared, that means that, well, you die. Yeah. But you don't really die in this game, you just go back to the beginning. Battery. Battery. The door? There's no doll upstairs. Oh yeah, you found a battery. Oh shit. Oh, it's like bolt cutters. The thing where there was the map with the kitchen and the stuff. We can go down. Here. Oh. No. Open. What is the special way in the living room? He's not here. Is it? Oh, enter 3-digit code here. 3-digit. Oh, ringing. The phone. Your phone ringing. 824. Hold up, I'm gonna put it down. Yeah, like that. 824. Oh shit, what the fuck? What the fuck? Enter, now it's good. Wake up, filthy. Oh, it's an elevator. Damn, it's loud as fuck. The Batcave. Yeah, I'm gonna meet Alfred. I don't know. Maybe really far. Damn, slow. And go first. What the? Sewers. Money. Yeah. Damn. Medusa's eyes. Oh yeah, flashlight. I can see even with the flashlight. Oh yeah, like that. What the fuck? Wait, what? Maybe there's a strong wind. Oh shit, we gotta go to the left here. Yeah, go first. Fuck. Wait, What's on the left? Oh, nothing. Okay, so we gotta step on the oh yeah, you see the line, you follow the line. I can see my feet. We going down, I think, yeah. What was there? Oh yeah. There's a hammer. You know, I can take the hammer. Wait. Okay, I'm back. Torture. Oh shit. Damn. It's a big cage. Can you use your key? Your key, can you use your key? Oh, what the? Cutscene. Blue knees. Oh shit, David. To be continued. Oh shit, David is evil. Plot twist. Your finish time was 4 hours 6 minutes. Average finish time 37. Damn, it took a lot of time. That'll be all for the first chapter. Maybe I'm gonna play the chapter 2 in another video.